Monster flames bursting out of the woods, smoke filling the air. Crews burning this brush before the wildfire can get to it. Part of Pioneer Trail shut down to keep people away, and a section of I-95 also blocked off near New Smyrna Beach, snarling traffic for hours.
Started at a burn pile over in the Coastal Woods community.
It has since grown to more than 200 acres in Volusia County, burning since around noon. The Florida Forest Service and New Smyrna Beach Fire and Rescue fighting the blaze into the night. The good news, officials say no structures have been in the line of fire, but we talked to one family with some big concerns about animals stuck on their property, which is just past this Pioneer Trail roadblock.
We've had those horses since I was a little girl, so it was just a little scary to think that they might be in danger and something might actually happen to them.
Caitlin Ferguson was looking for answers after getting wind of the fire and rushing over.
Apparently there is a whole fire service team that's kind of circling them. One of our horses is actually, I guess, following them around, kind of being curious. So it's really good to know that they're safe and okay, and hopefully they get this under control so we don't have to worry about it anymore.